Hi, I'm Dr. Lina O'Brien, Director of the Colorectal and Robotic Program at Menor Medical Center. I'm going to give you a brief overview of a J-pouch surgery. The typical reason for this procedure is a disease called ulcerative colitis not responding to medical treatment, or a disease called familial adenomatous polyposis. This surgery can be done in a 2 or 3 stage operation. Ultimately, the goal is to remove the colon and rectum and create a new rectum out of the patient's small intestine, known as a J-pouch, and to avoid a permanent ostomy. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any further questions, please contact our program coordinator at 913-498-7390.